We're live in Atlanta, Illinois. Hello, Cleveland!
Hey, welcome, Abnormal fans. This is something brand new to me, and actually for most of the guys. I don't think I've ever gone Facebook Live before. So big thanks to Mario Dada and Lad Sound Productions for having us tonight.
Appreciate Mario's a man.
So throughout the night, I'm going to give a couple shout-outs to some people. So stay tuned, and thank you for joining us. Ready, guys?
Yeah. One, two, three, four.
Oh, are you going to take me home tonight? Oh, down beside that red firelight. Oh, you gonna give it all you got? Fat bottom girls, you make that rockin' world go round. I was just a skinny.
Big shout out to Kevin Cummings. Obviously, he's not with us tonight. He's with his family, who's dealing with some health issues. So, Kevin, if you're out there, love you, man. Big thank you to Chad Taylor here tonight on the saxophone. One of a kind talent. He's been playing with us for a while. He's part of the band. Love you, man. Ready?
Thank you. Do you say that my behavior's unacceptable? So condescending, so unnecessary, critical. I have the tendency of getting pretty physical. So watch your step, cause if you do, you need a miracle. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Dairy, dairy, down is growing things inside my head. You should know better, you never listen to what I said. Clutching the pillow and writhing in the naked sweat. Hoping somebody someday will do you like I did. When it gets cold outside and you got nobody to love. You'll understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like a little surprise in the face of a monster that is in a dream.
Oh,
is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Come on, Craig. Does it thrill, does it sting when you feel what I think? And it's mean as you want me to fall. When it gets cold outside and you got nobody to love.
Whoa.
You'll understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like a little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in a dream.
Whoa.
Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe.
Thank you.
Alright.
Oh, we got
all
a little...
right, Cleveland. Alright.
We got a little oldie here. Ready, Craig?
No, not yet.
Thank you.
How you feeling back there, Sammy?
I see Mikey Malibu's here. And Waiting in the Shadows.
Ah, it's back here.
Yeah.
All right.
Tim Matern here is too.
Oh, do we have any urgent requests from the audience yet? Are they sending us a bunch of hearts and stuff like that, like they usually do on the live recording? So many hearts. Oh, yeah. Well, we got yellow moons. We got green clovers. We got orange stars. Well, technically we are. Anybody in Kazakhstan can see us right now.
Yeah.
with some hearts on that one.
All right, yeah, we got some raspberry red, lemon yellow, and orange on that one.
We've got some talented musicians here tonight, that's for sure.
Little country right. Tune? What do you think?
All right.
Hey, shout out to Kelly. I know you're watching this. Kelly from Special Olympics. If you don't know Kelly, Kelly placed in the Special Olympics. A very talented young lady. I know you're out there. Hi, Kelly. Mario's family back there, so we got a nice crowd. Yeah. Brittany and Eva, you're out there watching us. Hi, Eva, little angel. I got Braden and Connor out there watching me too. Rachel, you're watching. We need you here whistling. Tim Matern's gonna sing a few songs with me. Can't wait. Oh, we're gonna bring you back to the 80s. I'm sorry. Thank you. memories yesterday. You can care all you want. Everybody does, yeah, that's okay. So slide over here and give me a moment. Your moves are so raw. I got to let you know. I got to let you know. You're one of my kind. I
Kevin Cummings on that.
He adds
a little bit of spice to that one.
Well, next time
you'll be in this
totally
video.
Totally missing the wooden sticks, you know, at the beginning.
Oh, yeah. The thing they did to me.
The little things that matter.
All the little things.
I don't practice Santeria, I ain't got no crystal ball. Well, if I had $1 million, well, I'd spend it all. If I could buy Manana, that sensor that she's found. Well, I'd pop a Captain Sensor and I'd spend her dime. What I really wanna know, my baby. What I really wanna say, I can't define.
there, Sammy.
Call this getting out. I mean, here we are in a garage, and that's considered getting out in the age of COVID 2021. Or is this like December 47 of 2020? That's my question. No, no, we don't. Okay. That's gone. It's verboten.
Am I allowed to drink beer on Facebook? Okay, cool.
I don't know if I am, but I'm going to do it anyway. Zucker punch.
Oh, you crossed the line.
Well, here's our live feed gone. Where did it go?
Leave it to Rick with the one line. Oh, now we got good people here tonight. Good friends. Got my girl Jessica back there. We're all good. Everything's good. Good time tonight. All right. So, yeah.
Thank you.
guy was dancing in their living rooms in their PJs.
At least it wasn't a Mark Zuckerberg comment.
That's right. Yeah. Yeah, you never know. Out of the 1 billion people that are on Facebook right now, he might be one.
I want to do a big shout out to the Tuckers down in Florida. Hey, the Ibanez plays great. Love you, brother. You get to hear it first.
Hey, all my peeps out at the old prison. Welcome. Nice. Hope you're all not drunk and going to work tomorrow.
Yep. Kelly, Ian. Brandon, Courtney, if you're watching, hello.
Try to say
Yeah, that little tip jar thing scrolling across the screen on the bottom there. It should be paypal.me, abbynormal815. But if anybody has any problems with it,
you need the money right now.
Paypal.me.
Sam, how you feeling back there? You got to say something, Sam. Smooth.
Sam is feeling so smooth. How smooth is he?
Rhythm of the wind.
Mario, sounds great in here, bud. Thank you. Thank you. Lad Sound Productions.
Yep, Lad Video, audio and video.
What'd you say, Sam?
He's getting into the video business now.
Come on, man. No, I did not. Take your shades off.
The future's so bright.
Sam Dixon, everybody, back on drums. He is such a talented young man. And has brought a lot of life to this
He
band.
Is the baby of the band, by the way.
Yes.
Sam Cam.
Put that Sam Cam on.
Thank you. You can't see them, but there's like 5,000 people out there in the crowd.
Yeah, well, they're in the virtual cyberspace or something like that.
Oh, Chief, gotta say hi to the dog. Don't poop. I met your dog, man. I met your dog. What? Oh, yeah, okay. How can you see with those glasses on, Sam?
He's got x-ray specs.
Oh, let's play a rock. Rock and country song.
Change things up a little bit here.
Yes. Having a great time. Great time. We're going to have Tim Matern coming up. He's going to do a few songs with me. Love Timmy. Great musician. Great guy.
that was so tight. I wanna let loose, and I was dreaming of bigger things. I wanna leave my whole life behind. Not a yes sir, I'm not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
I don't see the hook yet. It's coming though.
Oh, I love you guys. Is an Abby Normal fan favorite.
You know what? If the trust falls during the song tonight, it'll be
Mark, are you serious? That actually happened. That happened in Princeton. Remember that? Yeah, we decapitated our last drummer, so we had to hire a new one.
Thank you.
Time. Tim Ahern, come on up, brother. We're going to sing a few songs.
Okay, once again, the tip jar is paypal.me/abbynormal815. Thank you.
Thank you. We got Malibu Mike coming up, too. thank you everybody for joining us out there. This is fun. It's a brand new experience for me. I'm going to bring up a good friend, wonderful person, great musician, Tim Ahtern.
I'll give you $20 later.
Me and Tim have been doing a few songs together. If you haven't noticed, we put a few songs out on Facebook. He's been a good friend in a time of need, so I appreciate it, bud. And I love playing music with you. If it weren't for the musicians in this area, I don't know where I would be at. I probably wouldn't be here. All I do is sing.
It's always a pleasure to play music with you, Wes. And of course, Happy Normal is one of my favorite bands, obviously. But I do have a question. Whose idea was it for me to follow Abnormal? I mean, you got to be crazy to be in that position. But I do have a quick story.
Go for it.
Back in the 50s, Jerry Lee Lewis and Chuck Berry were doing a concert together. And Chuck Berry was giving him a pretty hard time, I guess, of being kind of cocky. So Jerry Lee Lewis decided to go on stage first. At the end of his time slot, he set his piano on fire, and backstage he went to Chuck Berry and said, try to beat that. And if I had some lighter fluid, I would just burn this guitar right now live and let everybody watch it burn. But thank God for bands like Abnormal, they're sticking it out, facing the grind and hoping for a good future in 2021. We got to hand it to Mario Daddy and Lance Sound Productions for keeping the faith with everything. And there's so many people in this business that are going under. And, you know, thank you, God, for putting these people on earth, like Mario and Abnormal Fellas, because, you know, we can't all just fold and quit. So it's a pleasure. Thank you for having me here.
Cheers. Thank you.
I wanna push you around. Well, I will, well, I will. I wanna
So this next song kind of came out of left field, and he actually brought it up to me seconds after I listened to the song for the first time, and I thought, holy crap, this
well,
is cool.
An old family friend, high school friend by the name of Kelly Lloyd sent me a message one night. She said, hey, have you ever heard the song? I think you and Wes should do it. I had not heard it before. I listened to it and sent Wes a message. He said, oh, yeah, I know that song. So that's how this came together. But it's not really a depressing song.
There's a lot of people struggling right now.
Right.
We've all been there. This is a song that's pretty powerful. To everybody that's struggling out there, I hope you find help, the help that you need. This one's for you guys. All right, Tim. Tim a turn.
Happy normal, everybody. Thanks for having me, guys.
Mavid Boo Mike is coming up. Come on, bud. Thank you, buddy. Good job. You want to
this is standard pitch. I'm a half down.
Yeah, probably just sit down and lose this little we got it. Check 1 2 mic check 1 2 yeah, that's probably fine. I can just back up from here. Yay! Oh, hold on, wait, we got to scoot over this one, Matt. Sound good? Check 1 2. Check 1 2, here we go. Yeah, check. Mic check on the amp. Check, sound good. 2 1 2. All right, ready?
All right, everybody, I want to make a little noise for Malibu over here. Mike Guskowski in the house. Illinois,
yeah,
Valley, Tonica, Ogles be on the map. Thanks for being here, buddy.
No problem, Trey. Thanks for having me, bro. Never quite forget the first taste you find. I was naughty by nature back when old D was hot. Who'd have thought that I could ever turn out to swim? Blame it, Ed Rock, Mike D, and MCA. It was species on my mind pretty much all the time. Till I started smoking pot and figured out about Sublime. Oh my God, I never wanted something so badly. I want to learn to play guitar and sing so badly. And the beeline to ever drop reminded me of hip-hop. I'm singing love and it's what I got, I got, I got. Cause when the loving was gone, I learned to play the blues through Stevie Ray Vaughan. I needed music for all the ways to help me feel. And now I'm loving my guitar the way the BB loved to steal. Can you feel it? Yeah. Six damn strings never sounded so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like, once you grab the mic, you better sing like you believe. Well, like you believe. Well, like you believe. Molly was a tune, little Jay was in the room. I'd mama put the headphones on her belly, feel me moving. Every Jimi Hendrix riff, I'd give her a little kick, just to let her know to turn it up a little bit. And Police, when I grew up, can I sound like Police? Well, that's what I was thinking while I'm praying on my knees. But now that I'm grown, I find a sound of my own. I'm in the studio now, and I feel like I'm home. So can you feel it? Yeah, I'm six damn strings, never sounded so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah, once you grab the mic, you better sing. Like you believe, well, like you believe, like you believe. When I made music for preserve because these people don't believe in me. But I'm gonna fill the shelf up before you hear the end of me. I'll be writing songs to the end of all eternity. I never went to college, man, my band was my fraternity. Never stick my nose in the shit that ain't concerning me. But I'll be the first to swing, man, if you're burning me. Every day you waste, just another day wasted. I'm so damn close, man, I can taste it. Can you feel it? Yeah. Six damn strings never sounded so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah. Once you grab the mic, you better sing like you believe. Well, like you believe. Well, like you believe. Yeah, come on. Like you believe in you. Like you. Like you believe in you. Like you. Like you believe in you.
Heads for the boys, you know? Yeah, that's what we like to do. All right, thanks for everybody giving me the opportunity to come out here and play. It's a fun time, a little garage band jam here. I think we can do a little country and some reggae here. Find me and Dirty Trey chilling underneath the shady tree. Our friends are always welcome with their friends and family. And if you wish, you can stay as long as you please. Just lend a helping hand to build a cabin by the sea, where every day is beautiful, the sun, the sand, the breeze. And everybody lives together here in harmony. And we'll sing just as loud as we please. And we will be forever so free. So come follow me, cabin by the sea. Picture you and me, a cabin by the sea. You paint the fence, I'll hang a tie from the tree. Our friends are all around and the storm was a no-show. Say we look better in the black and white photos. Picture you and me in a cabin by the sea. Sit up on the porch, we can burn a couple trees. Our friends are all around and the storm was a no-show. Say we look better in the black and white photos. And what the photograph don't show is where we're headed tomorrow. And when we have to go, we'll always be together in the black and white photos. We'll gather up some rocks and make a circle in the sand. We'll always build a wood and build a fire with our hands. The smoke starts to rise, the moon starts to shine. You bring the weed, I'll bring the whiskey and the wine. And we can pass it all around until it's all gone. Put a message in the bottle, put the cork back on. We throw it in the sea. Message it will read. If you find the stones that helps in another bottle, please. And we'll sing just as loud as we please. And we will be forever so free. So come follow me, cabin by the sea. Picture you and me in a cabin by the sea. You paint the fence, I'll hang a tie from the tree. Our friends are all around and the storm was a no-show. Say we look better in the black and white photos. Picture you and me in a cabin by the sea. Sit up on the porch, we can burn a couple trees. Our friends are all around and the storm was a no-show. Say we look better in the black and white photos. And what the photograph don't show is where we're headed tomorrow. When we have to go, we'll always be together in the black and white photos. And when the sun goes down, we can start a fire to sit around. When the sun goes down, we can start a fire, start a fire. When the sun goes down, we can start a fire to sit around. When the sun goes down, we can start a fire, start a fire. When the sun goes down, when the sun goes down, yeah, when the sun goes down, when the sun goes down.
It's been a while since I've been out of the house. Thanks for getting me out of the house, guys. You know, little three kids now. Life gets fun. All right, we're going to try some new stuff here. I don't know. We're just going to throw it together and see what you guys like. His wounds have almost healed. Well, she give half of Texas just to change the way he feels. She knows his love's in Tulsa. She knows he's gonna go. Well, ain't no woman in the flesh and blood is that damn old rodeo. Lips, bows, and blood, dust and mud. It's a roar of a sonic crowd. It's a whine in his knuckle, the gold in his buckle. In the next go round, well, it's boots and chaps, cowboy hats, it's the Spurs and the land to go. Ropes in the rain, in the joy, the pain, they call the thing a rodeo. She does her best to hold him when his love comes a call. His need for it controls him, and her back's against the wall. And it's so long, girl, I'll see you when it's time for him to go. Well, ain't no woman wants a cowboy like he wants his rodeo. Howl, it's bows and blood, dust and mud. It's the roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in his knuckle, the gold in his buckle. He'll win in the next go round. Well, it's boots and chaps, cowboy hats, it's the Spurs and the let it go. Ropes in the rain and the joy and the pain, they call the thing a rodeo. It'll drive a cowboy crazy, it'll drive him insane. And he'll sell off everything he owns to pay to play the game. Spent chasing this dream they call rodeo. Howl, it's bulls and blood, dust and mud. It's a roar of a Sunday crowd. It's a white in his knuckle, the gold in his buckle. He'll win in the next go round. Well, it's boots and chaps, cowboy hats. It's the Spurs and the let it go. It's the ropes and the rain and the joy and the pain. They call the thing a rodeo. In the blood, the steers in the mud, they call the thing a rodeo. Yeah, something like that. Thank you, Lowe's. Yeah, we got that little bit of funk going with a little bit of sway we got. Alright. I'm going to bring Bradley back from the dead with a little Sublime here. Let's see if I can remember.
I love her just a little bit more, yeah, a little bit more, yeah, a little bit more. Every day I love her just a little bit more, and she loves me the same. Every day I love her just a little bit more, yeah, a little bit more, yeah, a little bit more. Every day I love her just a little bit more, and she loves me. So baby, if you wanna get low, oh, baby, if you wanna
wake up just a little bit more, feeling like a dog out on the yard. That's just how we are. Every day I wake up realizing that we hate, but maybe no we don't. So we break down the walls. You say it's black, I'm trying to deceive you. You say it's white, so I'm trying to deceive you. I'm aware of the highs and the lows, but I'll be waiting for you in the middle. But I just lack control. So baby, if you wanna get low, well, baby, if you wanna get high, it makes no sense at all. 'Cause I saw red, I saw red, ooh, I saw red. One more secret lover that I shot dead. Well, girls don't go crazy. No, girls don't go crazy. Oh, girls, don't go crazy when the menus you know won't then hold your men tight. If it makes you feel right, it's your own life. It's fucking rough, dude. Yeah, kicking it up for the tunes of Bradley. How many more we got till you guys are ready? One more? You guys want one more for you? All right. We got it. Trey, you want to come up here and sing with me? 'Cause early in the morning, rising through the street, leaving me a good old life, and I put shoes on my feet. I got to find a reason. Reason things went wrong. I got to find a reason why my fucking money's all gone. Well, I got a Dalmatian, and I can still get high, and I can play the guitar like a motherfucking right. Cause life is too short to love the one you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never saw the static, I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with my bulletproof vest. Take a small example, take a tip from me. Give all your money up to charity. Love's what I got, it's within my reach. Still fine, still comes straight from Long Beach. It all comes back, you're bound to get deserved. Try to test that, you're bound to get served. Love's what I got, don't start a riot. Just feel it when the dance gets hot. Love is, it's what I got. I should remember that, yeah. Love is, it's what I got. I should remember that, yeah. Love is, it's what I got. Well, I don't cry when my dog runs away. I don't get angry at the bills I have to pay. I don't get angry when mom smokes pot. She's on the rock and back to the block. We'll fucking fight it, it's all the same. A Louie Dewey Dove's the only way to stay sane. Well, life loving, come back to me. Yeah, boy. 'Cause love is, it's what I got. I said, remember that, yeah. Love is, it's what I got. I said, remember that, yeah. Love is, it's what you got. The world has got some loving left to do, yeah. Come on. Love is, it's what I got. I said, remember that, yeah. Love is, it's what I got. I said, remember that, yeah. Love is.
We did our job here.
Thank you, Abby Normal, all everybody out here, Lad Sound Productions, everybody for having me out. Yeah, this is a great all time. Hey, this is the funnest time I've ever had in a while, dude. I'm not telling you.
Malibu, Mikey on the map again. So we're thanks coming so out, much, Mike, thanks. For being here. We love you, brother. Out,
bro. Hey, thanks for letting me use your guitar, bro.
Okay.
All right. Got another hour left.
Sam is learning the song as we go. We had a request. What is that request? Okay. Yeah, Sam's got it covered. Okay. All the chips at sea are listening on Facebook right now.
for joining us tonight. Malibu Mike, thank you, bud. Tim Etern, thank you.
Mario Dada, thank you for the...
Yeah, this is one of my favorites. KC, if you're out there.
Mark
Cummings, if you're out there, I love you, bud.
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been counting down, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. So we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out, we shall find. Old, but I'm not that old, young, and I'm not that bold. Well, I don't think this world and soul, just doing what we're told. I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is my four-letter word. Take that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old, young, and I'm not that bold. Well, I don't think this world's been sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Sam, he's a special guy. He's a special guy, I'm telling you.
Rick started out.
Hey, Rick, we're going to let this ride out, man. We're going to let it ride out, Rick.
Bling, bling, baby. playing Plague, baby. Plague.
Sam is my buddy.
Yeah. Shorty, get down, good Lord. Baby got me going all over town. Strictly bitch, she don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day to play away. Can't get you out of my mind. Well, I think about the girl all the time. Well, 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 east side to the west side, pushing fat right, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, racking up the cash. Working. I like the bag, a bag at home. I like the way you're working. She's got the class and style, street knowledge by the pound. Baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. Catching villains is no. Let me tell you how.
I'm hungry for some soul food right now. Well, you know what they said about Ray Charles. He had that backup band, you know, the girls that called the Raylettes. You know why they called them the Raylettes? Because they had to let Ray.
It sure is. Thank you, everybody, again for joining us tonight. Lad Sound Production sounds great out there. Thank you, Mario. Appreciate it.
This is Lad Sound and Video Production.
Yes, first time. This is awesome. Yeah. Get him out of the way, Sam. Thank you.
thinking, man, I'd like to see that girl again.
You got three new toys over there, huh, bud?
Yeah, show them off. Show them off. What do we got with there? You got your.
What do we got? We got this beautiful new LTD Eclipse.
LTD Eclipse.
That's a $40,000 guitar.
Yeah, he had to mortgage his mom's house to buy that one.
Don't tell him that on the YouTube.
I got this awesome Ibanez from my best buddy, Nick Tucker, down in Florida. He's hooting and hollering right now, jumping up and down. You know Tucker. We grew up with Tucker. What a great friend. What a good guy. Now I can do kickstart my heart anytime I want.
And what else do you have to show us, sir? Show us what's behind door number three, Jay.
That's after the break.
Number three.
Okay, fine. I feel like Vanna White. We also have this very beautiful cherry sunburst with a bit of a honey burst to it.
Cherry nice sunburst.
Trapezoid inlays.
Come stock. You'll stay 1 week at the Quilt. What is that? The Quinton? The El Quinta Inn?
El Quinto Motel, yes.
La Quinta. Yeah, 1 week stay at the La Quinta Hotel. And this beautiful guitar.
They're on special for $49.95 a week. Okay, now, this. Okay, back to me, Monty. Okay, here is the guitar that Ian Powell bought me for Christmas. Yeah, actually, Chris Hunter built it out of raw wood. I mean, this is nothing but a tree when he first started. And look at what he created. Yeah, this is a pretty thing. All right.
Ian, we
all love you, and I love you too. All right.
That's a raw wood guitar.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm all out of money.
This is a Abby Normal favorite. Yeah. Little country tune.
The Seven Nation Army is listening to you. Okay, Mark, we didn't mean any of it. Keep our feet live.
Up on the hood of my daddy's tractor, up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on
I don't know if we can do this next song. We don't have Cummings to do the bumper. Well, you know what?
Start us off, Kevin. Left. Woo. All right, Craig, I'm gonna dedicate this next song to you, man. Get a little punk in you.
This is the song that Cummings usually takes a break, so this is the one song we won't miss him on. Hey,
Casey. Rick, you're on a roll tonight, Rick.
We miss you otherwise.
Rick Powell, everybody. Rick Powell. 8 to 11. Big shout out to Craig Peake. Talented dude. Craig Peake.
You know you're doing better on your own. Just live right now. Do everything you can. And don't you worry with your bitter hearts. I'm gonna say it just takes some time. Rachel Anderson, I know you're out there. This next song is for you. Hope you can join us up on stage again here soon. Get better, girl. Garrett Arwood, I know you're out there too, buddy. I hope to play a song or two with you soon, all right? Hang in there. Woo! Again, Chad. Ooh. I'm gonna fight them all. A seven nation army couldn't hold me back. We're gonna rip it all. Taking down the time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself that night behind a cigarette. Back and forth through my mind because I can't forget. We'll be right back.
better, Rachel. Two left in us, guys. This next medley was created by Rick Powell. And this has been an Abbey Normal staple. We got to do it. Rick, he's a legend. Great job on this one, man. This kind of put us on the map. Dearly beloved, We're in Mario's world right here. Mario Kart. We love you all. Thank you for tuning in. This is our first message.
Take a look around you. At least you got friends. Call my old lady for friendly word. She picked up the phone, dropped it on the floor.
It's time for you to go to the wild. You're a hit, oh, cause you got that burning desire. It's your time. You got the whistle, why don't you blow it? You are fine. You're filthy, cute, and baby, you know it. Will cry a cream on a sugar bun.
So we're down to our last song of the night. I want to thank everybody out there for staying up with us. Thanks to all our fans, friends, and everybody.
Kevin Cummings, we miss you.
Yes. Take care of business over there in Iowa, buddy. I think next gig is March 13th at Shakers. Hopefully. We love you all. Thanks to Mario, Lad Sound Productions, for putting this together tonight. Tim Matern, thank you. Malibu Mike, thanks, buddy. Child is slowly
Thank you.
for joining us. We love you. We're Abby Normal. Hope to see you all soon. Love you guys.